Hey guys, I'm just taking some time to breathe and to spend time with family. You know, it's amazing what life is like when you get time to breathe. But I'm just taking some time to breathe. This is what it looks like after it storms at the beach. And I have a simple message for those of you that are struggling or going through anything. Just understand that there is always the quiet after the storm where you can recoup and take some time to breathe, to really be grateful and practice gratitude for the things that have come to pass. This is a beautiful beach. And I want you to understand that sometimes things are not going to go your way, and there's going to be that storm that you're going to have to pass through. But there's always a beautiful beach waiting for you on the other side of it. I mean, this couldn't be any more beautiful, couldn't be any more wonderful. The air smells like that sea smell. The sea smell that you smell when you're by the sea, it's just beautiful. And people are taking some time to enjoy themselves. And they're just enjoying themselves. Hi, Sonia. She says, beautiful, I miss going to the beach. I miss going to the beach too. So that's why I have to spend some time, you know. I have to spend some time just recouping, reconfiguring my brain so that the things that I go through during the week, because I'm a busy lady and I have a lot of decisions that I have to make on a regular basis, and it gets hard. It's hard and it's tiring and it's exhausting to have to be wearing so many different hats in my work. And I know that you guys can relate to that because you're entrepreneurs, you're business owners. You know how hard it is to be wearing multiple hats and being the only one in your business.
Okay.
Uh-oh, you better get the ball before it rolls. Somebody lost their ball. Yeah, there's dogs all along the beach. Hi, Erica. So I'm just taking time to think. Because after I go home from the beach, it's going to be a completely different ballgame. I posted a post earlier and I said that it's time to give the world notice that I'm stepping into my purpose and that I'm not going to be afraid to ask what I'm worth and to deliver like I'm worth that. So I know that a lot of you may be scared to ask. But you won't receive if you don't ask. Sonia says, the beach is full of negative ions, which are natural vitamins of the air that help us relax. Enjoy. Thank you. Oh, it's just beautiful. Hi, Claire. How you doing? I just want to take this time to share what I'm seeing with you. And to really just put my toes in the sand, you know? It's really just a beautiful place. It's a beautiful place. I'm gonna go and I'm gonna step into the water. Hopefully I don't drop my phone. But this is me taking you guys with me. I'm taking you with me and letting you experience what I'm experiencing. And you're gonna see my toes in the sand. Here it comes. Ah, it's gonna be cold. I know it's gonna be cold. Oh no. This is a good one. How many of you collect shells when you go to the beach?
This is gonna be really cold.
I am nervous. Ah. Ooh, this is a big wave. hear how loud the water is? Here it comes. You know what? Life is just like this. You're on the beach and you just have to go for it. Yes, the ocean is scary and there's a lot out there in life. But you have to be willing to get your feet wet. You have to be willing to be unafraid of the tide. You have to be willing to take risks and get out there even when you're scared and you don't know what's going to happen. Here comes the water. It almost got me. But I just wanted to share that with you guys. Now you can see me. And I'm just out here enjoying myself. Here it comes.
Ah! Oh!
That was rough. That was cold. But I just wanted to share some time with you guys and really just show you that when you work hard, it's worth it to take a break. It's worth it to spend some time on you. And ladies, hear me loud and clear when I say that you have to do this. You have to spend time taking time for only you so that you can fill your cup and be useful to be the best person that you can be for other people. You know, I had to drag myself out of my desk, behind my desk, and say, look, you need to take a break. You're working too hard. You're stressed out. Your stomach is hurting. You're getting headaches every day. You need to unplug and really take some time for yourself. And you know what? I'm just so grateful. I'm so grateful that I can do this, that I can come with my two favorite boys who are over there playing right there. I hope he doesn't catch a cold, but I don't think he's going to. But I just wanted to share that with you guys and to just really embrace what I love. And I love coming to the beach. This is just always amazing for me. It's always like when I come back, I feel so rejuvenated and I feel so at peace and just centered. So I just want you guys to get another look at the lake. Get another look at the tide. And I want you to see that this is possible for any of you. If you have a beach near you and you don't go to the beach, you're going to have to ask yourself, why not? Why don't you put your toes in the sand and let them get dirty? Let them feel cold for a little while. It's okay to sit in discomfort. And it's only for a time.
Whoa!
It's only for a time. I just wanted to share that with you. And I just wanted to say that there's nothing wrong with taking time for yourself and taking a breather from the things that you've been working hard on. You deserve it. And you deserve to do something that you love. So ladies, don't sacrifice what you love. Those are the things that keep you together, that keep you going strong. So that's my message for today. Later this evening, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to roll out the membership for the Facebook group. And we're going to do something amazing. This is like awesome. So I know that when I come back and I go home and I sit down at my desk, that some amazing things are going to happen because I'm taking the time to unplug and to really center myself. You have to center yourself. You know what? As a CEO, as a boss lady, as a boss man, or whatever it is that you're doing, you're wearing multiple hats. Oftentimes we don't give ourselves enough credit and we don't give ourselves enough vacation. So if you have vacation time, I strongly suggest you take it. Okay? Don't deprive yourself of that. You're going to be paying bills and working for the rest of your life pretty much. So just enjoy what you have. Enjoy. enjoy the quiet after the storm and just stay strong. This has been Master Coach Eve, and I'm running away from the water now. But I hope this brought you a little bit of joy. I love that smell, that sea smell. That sea smell. It's amazing. It's starting to sprinkle a little bit. Anyway, much love, tribe. My elite entrepreneurs. Just know that going to the beach is possible for you as well. Just take the time. Okay? Thank you for watching and spending a little bit of time with me. And I'm gonna go and I'm gonna chase after my little boy down the beach. All right, Master Coach Eve out. One more glimpse at the crashing waves. Isn't that awesome? Glory be to God, it's just amazing. There's so many things that are bigger than me. And when I come to the ocean, it reminds me that I'm not anything but a speck on this earth compared to what's out there. And if I can serve you in the fullest capacity that I can serve you, it's a great honor. I always feel humble when I go home from the beach. Alright, much love.